Hey everybody, welcome back from our Pikmin 2. In the last part we started getting that Christmas ornament. In this part we're just going to be taking that shoe. That's Rootinude shoe. Icon of Progress. Okay, tech, someone else carry that. The armored cannon beetle larvae are kind of expensive too, so if you want to carry those back. Sometimes I don't carry back the enemies because I don't really feel like it. Toy receptacle. When I got this from my, from my birthday, that was my joy receptacle. Oh no, carry it. Dead bodies all over the floor. I must have killed him. 3 a.m. in the morning. See dead bodies all over the floor. I don't know what happened to him. I guess I must have killed him. Okay, whatever. They don't need to carry that back. I'll delve deeper with my Pikmin. Oh, this is scary. This part's really scary. Oh, maybe not. Maybe it's not as scary. Maybe the game's being nice and taking that part out for now. Whoa! Because I really kind of want that. Whoa. Oh, gosh. So scary. How sometimes I can think I've lost it. And you don't. I'm gonna use yellows, it's too risky. What I thought was going to be scary is a little bit, I thought on this floor, but, there is a bull bear, which is, oh, it's right there! It is here. Okay, so I'll take my purples and, where's Lily? Oh. Okay. These guys are very tough. Okay. These guys come back to life after you kill them, so carry them back. Be a good decision maker and carry them back. See? Its life is regaining. That's the second enemy that I know that does that. This thing is way more important to carry back than the bell. Sorry, bell, but... You see that thing over there? See it? Those things, right there. Okay, that thing is called a Bulbmin. It's just like a Bulbworm, but it follows you like a Pikmin, see? It doesn't even look like a Pikmin, or it doesn't even look like it's walking like a Bulbworm. Whoa! Is it trying to eat its own babies? These things are fairly easy to kill. Okay, these things, Bulbmin, they help you, okay? Now watch this. They're immune to fire. Not only that, but they're also immune to water, electricity, Poison, anything, you name it. It's immune to it. Everything. Except for, of course, death. I mean, just any death, you know, like enemies. So you don't even have to worry about a thing with these guys. You don't have to really even worry. Oh, and also, you can put them in candy pop bugs, which is helpful. Because there's a rest stop here, too. Oh. Oh, but the only bad thing about Boldman is that you can't take him out of the cave you found him in. That's about it. Oh, see? Over there. I don't want to waste Boldman right now, so for now, I think I'm just going to use Blues. Because if you have Boldman, then you don't need Blues. We've had this talk. But you don't need Yellows either. And I think I'll just use Yellows. Oh, see how they carry stuff? And they're willing to carry back their father's dead carcass. Or their mother's. Or their aunts. Or their uncles. Or their aunts' uncles. Or their uncles' aunts. I don't know. Now, where's that candy pop bud? Oh, right here. I think I've gotten a candy, or I think I've used a candy pop bud every chance I got. Well, white ones. Anyway. That's why you didn't want to take 100 Pikmin, because then you wouldn't get any Boldman. Yeah, they respond to your whistle just like a Pikmin. They do everything you want like a Pikmin. See, they're carrying their close relative. Well, Bulbear. Oh, and the Bulbear's trying to kill its close relative. Oh, see, it's immune to poison. It's immune to everything a Bulbear is. Don't want to lose any right now. Really don't. Okay, where's another treasure? Oh, but they can't dig up stuff like a Pikmin, or like a white Pikmin. They can't be thrown high, they can't be heavy. They just can do the resistances of other Pikmin. Take yellows. See, I didn't even know that I took any reds in here. No, what? Boldman. Those. And more Boldman. Okay, maybe I can do this better. Okay, let's go. Because there are some electric hazards, you know. Don't you know? Okay, we did all that. Oh, there's the dead Boldman. Or, yeah, the dead Boldman. I wish you could take Boldman above the surface. I'm sure. Whoa! Boldman. Good Boldman! He's a good Boldman! You're a good Boldman! Acting like a fool. Boldmen can also have flowers on their heads. I think I've only lost one Pikmin so far through this dungeon. Where's that other trap? Oh, maybe it's over here? It must be buried. Oh, I haven't used really much. Trying to find out where that. I saw my needle go. That needle go up a little. Back over here. I think I saw it. The needle rise. Yeah, the needle's rising. Okay. So it must be over here. Where is it? You know, this video is getting kind of long, so next time on Pikmin 2, I'll be back once I figure out when or where that treasure is. So, see you guys next time.